Hello everyone, Zion Mark 3 coming at you with a new weekly streaming schedule update plan thing of a Bobby. Slightly unusual this one because there are actually 4 days with streams I am planning to commit to this week. And this is of course the stream plan for the week commencing 6/8/17. So that's the coming week. The first set of streams I wish to come to are Tuesday, in the form of a 5 o'clock and a 7 o'clock stream. The 5 o'clock is going to be Aster Than Light, FTL, while the 7 o'clock will of course be Crossout, since that is my early week stream thing. Wow, I've actually got a decent schedule for once. Wednesday at 6 o'clock is actually going to be a Cities Skylines stream, so if you wish to see me doing a city, this will be slightly earlier in the day than usual for this particular series, but that's when that one's going to be. On Thursday, the 5 o'clock will be a Darkest Dungeon. I have received a couple of queries asking me to, you know, do that, so 5 o'clock planned to be Darkest Dungeon, while the 7 o'clock will be From the Depths Adventure Mode. Now that said, this will not be the only adventure mode content coming out, because I am planning to introduce an additional series running on From the Depths this next week, which will be taking a slightly different direction. So there's actually going to be 2 From the Depths series running on the channel. Hooray, more From the Depths content. You may all collapse in wonder at my merciful nature, or something to that respect, I don't know. And then finally, Saturday is, as is my custom, the vote stream. Feel free to vote for any game you like, and whichever game gets the most votes is probably going to get played, unless I veto it or something. Since it went over so well last week, this week I am again going to make available my Steam library list in the comments down below, so you can have a look at that if you want to actually try and pick out games that I actually have right this moment. So, yes, there you go. That is actually 6 streams I am planning to commit to this coming week, so a slight increase. And of course there are going to be random streams every so often throughout the week, so there might be things just cropping up here, there and everywhere as per usual. Of course, all times are, as always, in London GMT, and they are in the afternoon / evening. That was a slight lag there. Kind of strange that. I think it was an autosave or something. But yes. Sorry, that autosave kind of interrupts my train of thought. Oh well. Yes, there will be some random streams throughout the week as well. But in general, these streams are going to be about 1.5 to 2 hours long each, except for the 7 o'clock ones, which might run a bit longer, depending on how they are going at the time. So yes, that is the plan. This has been IronMark3. Thank you for checking out this stream schedule video. And I am planning to do a few changes around the channel this coming week, so hopefully this will be more fun for everyone involved, just in general. So yeah. See you all later, and enjoy the rest of your day.